data editing. So in this class, we discuss about the data editing, and we have start from autosum, field, clear, and sorting filter about that. So just like we have write some data series here. And I want to sum this type data. So mostly persons apply the sum formula like that. It's write the sum, select the data, and press the enter. But you want to apply the sum, just click here. And shortcut is the Alt plus equal. When you press the Alt plus equal, automatically sum will be applied. And press the enter, you can get the result. And you want to apply another formula, click the drop down, is that click the average, apply the average, click the count number, count, apply. But this is no shortcut. Shortcut only for the sum. And if you want to average count, maximum, minimum, then click and apply here. Next feature is the fill. Fill is the making the series. We have the making the series and sequence number and other series. Just type the 1 and 2 and select the both other number and drop down below. You can create the your series list. But you can also make the series via fill options. We have select the one area and go to the fill series. There is series. There is the step value, what difference between 1 to 2 value, and this is the stop value. I want to making a series the 15, click the select the 15 and click the OK. You can see here 1 to 15 series will be created. You want to sequence, you want to step value difference between more, it's like 2 difference, and we have not give any stop value. Your selected area will be created your series like that. You can also series. You can also select the growth. Now multiply. We have write the 2 here. Every number multiply will be 12. 2, sorry. 1 multiply 2, 2 multiply 2, 4 multiply 2, 8 multiply 2, and you can see here your multiplication, the growth. But this is not useful. Useful is the date. We have entered the date, and then you select data and drag drop down. You can create the sequence series of the date. But I want to date exclude the Saturday and Sunday. I want to only big date. Saturday and Sunday I want to exclude from the list. That time select the fill, go to the series, and select the weekday. Weekday and OK. Now in this series, no have Saturday and Sunday date. See here, 4, 5 or 6 not here, because 5 or 6 have a Saturday and Sunday, 5 and 6. You can make in the series here. And we have the also options to fill down, up, left. So I want to apply the formula in one area. Just like we have applied the random between formula here. And we have copy and paste to your selected area. But we have also used down. This is the Control D, the shortcut. Down, you can fill that down. And Control R, fill the right. So when you place the Control D, your up value, fill the down, and left value, fill the right. Up or left, no have any shortcuts. Second is justify. In 2019, justify is useless, not be used, because we have text join formula. But before 2019, we have used the justify for combine the cell value. I have write the name here, and I want to combine in the one cell. It's like comma, comma. It's like Pooja, comma, Neeraj, comma, Kavita, like that. So, at in 2019 we have the text formula, we have select, they give the separator, drew for the blank, and select the text, your text and join it. But before 2019, it's like 2007 10 13 16, we have no any formula. We have the formula concatenate, but only for not give the only for manual selection, not give the series one by one select. This is the critical. But we have used the justify. We just expand the column size, select the data, and go to the justify. Justify merge your raw data in the one cell according the column size. Your column size will be larger. Your data, all data combined in the one cell. If your column size will be smallest, then expand the different rows. Then you click the justify. This is the justify. So Mr. Krishnan, you have clear the fill, series, and justify?
Yes, yes. It's a good.
Okay. Tip. Next, across worksheet. But across worksheet is the disable. When you enable, then you select more than one sheet. But before the selection, we have created the one data. Just like date and time. I have to apply the format. And we have select the, press the shift key and select the last sheet. When you select the first and last, all sheet will be selected. And now you see here, across worksheet will be highlighted. So I want to same data in the all sheet. I have created the one data set. I have created the data one set and apply the same thing to all sheet. That time we use the across worksheet. When you click the across worksheet, you get the options. First, all. Same to same, copy and paste. Just click on the all. Just paste the content without formatting, just like value paste, will be paste. And format only for format will be paste. But I have selected the all and okay. You can see here, every sheet, same location, your data will be paste. But this is the across worksheet. So Mr. Krishna, across worksheet will be clear? Across worksheet?
Yeah.
Okay. Next is the flash field. Flash is the very important part. So please watch clearly. Across worksheet, flash field. I have write the name here. Name. In the my name has the long name, just like Pooja Singh, Mohan Sharma. Puneet Raj Param. Mohan. So we have list of the name and I want to extract first name and last name. So many people apply text to column, use the left right bib formula, but we have one simple way. Write the first name here, just like Pooja. Press the enter and now select the Pooja. Go to the fill, click on the flash fill. Your first name will be extracted here. Right? And for the last name, we have select here, Singh.
And go to flash fill.
Yeah, now flash fill. Not in the only for name list. You have also the list of the date like that. So I want to extract only for month. So type here month. And slash 2. You can see here. And I have write the numbers here, 4-digit numbers. I want to last 2-digit extract. So write here 2-digit, select here, fill, flash. But you can see here, yeah, here is the only for 2. Why? So in the flash field, we have different size of the text in the one cell. That time problem will be created. Because in the number, no have any separator. But in the name have the separator. So give the problem, create the problem here, but now you have select, we have first delete the slash field and again write here and go to the slash field. You can see here, you got the result. If you have the number in the decimal, just like that. I want to stack only for decimal places. So right here 0.36 is the enter and flash fill. Your decimal will be stacked. But one problem also, here is the 25.25. So if you have right here 0.25 and when you click the flash fill, you see here, 25, 85, 12, 54 is stacked. So decimal is not stacked. So it is not necessary, you can start from one. You can also write here the second position, 0.96. And select this cell and go to the flash field. You can see here. Okay.
Yeah.
There is the your result. So flash fill is clear.
Yes, yes.
Now we discuss about the clear. I have the one data being formatted with formatted. I want to clear this data. So many people select the colon and delete your colon. But if you have delete the colon, have a your shift your alt formatting left to right and down to up. Also, and if you have apply any formula connected with this, this formula will be give the error hash RF. So I want to just clean, not a delete. So go to the clear, select the clear all, everything clear here. I want to clear only for format, select here. Format will be clear. I want to clear will be contained. Content will be clear. Comments and notes will be clear. Hyperlink will be clear. And also remove the hyperlink. So with clear, you have clear which part you want in the cell. You want to just clear the format. Format will be clear. You want to clear just contain. Your content will be clear. So Mr. Krishnan, any problem?
Clear.
Okay, so today we discuss autosum, fill and clear. Next option is the sorting. Sorting is the very important topics. So we have discussed in detail. So what is sorting will be required? First thing, you have arranged the data on sequence with sorting. Just like I want to top 10 data. I want to top.
Before that, can I ask one question?
Yeah, here you have state and city, okay?
Right.
Hello. So basically I want all the content in the G in F and all the content in F in G without copy pasting to another sheet and all this. Is that possible?
Hey, do you want to all contain in the G column, right? The another location.
No, G in F and F in G. Is there any way without copy pasting to another cell and all this?
No. For that, we have used the formula, match formula.
Okay.
First, apply the match, lookup and match formula G with G from F. And again, we apply the formula F from G. And after that, we have matched, getting the results and which results you can show here.
Okay.
Cross tab, that called cross tab.
Okay.
Right? But in the Access, we have the feature we will cross tab. In the Excel, not have a facility for the cross tab. But we have to do with the formula. I have also give the training on the next session. When you start, we have formula, then we have discussed about that. Okay? In this question solution with the match and VLOOKUP formula. So before the see here, need to learn match and VLOOKUP formula. But don't worry, I have created the one video for you for that, right? Okay, continue the topic.
Yeah.
So I want to just top 10 seller, top 10 seller in the base of the quantity. So just short here, short A to J, yeah, Z to A. A to Z is lower to higher and Z to A higher to lower. You can see here and you can just select the top 10 value and copy paste to your reports. So sort we have give the sort your data according to one sequence, but not the same one column. We have the select also both column. But before the start your sorting, need to see your data for the selection. If you have data blank row, need to select your data. And not have blank row, no need to select your data. And you have only for a sort only for one column. It's like I want to sort according the date. So select the date and just sort A to Z and Z to A. But I want to sort with two conditions. Just like I want to sort name with product with quantity. So that time we use the custom sort. In the custom sort, select the name and okay, we have select the data according the name, but in the product we have not arranged product. Also price will be also mix up. So we have also do the sort product and price the sequence match according the name. That time we use the custom sort and we have select the name at the second level, select the product and again the add label or select the quantity and press the OK. Now you can see name, product and quantity will be arranged according the name. So name is the first priority, second priority is the product and third priority is the our quantity. Right, sir?
Okay.
But problem is that when you sort according the month, okay, according the month, we have the month here and I want to sort month according the calendar year. So go to the sort, custom sort and select the month. But if you have keep the A to J, your data will be sorted alphabetically. April, after the April, August, after that, December, like that. But I want to sort according the calendar year, 1st Jan, 2nd Feb, and 3rd March, like that. That time we have used the custom sort. In the custom sort, we have the custom list. Select the custom list. In the custom list, we have the list of your month. Select the month list here and press the OK. And select the OK. You can see here. Our data sort according to the calendar year. But you want to sort according the financial year, you can create the year list of month list according to you. In the custom list, we have created, I have created the new, click the new list and type the your or sequence and press the arrow. You can also make the list according the name, according the city. So which have a sequence you have created here, press the add and OK, your data will be sort like that. The custom list is clear, Mr. Krishna? Hello?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. So now you can also sort with your color. So there is the, I have colored my data, my yellow data in the yellow colors. So I want to all yellow colors on the top. That time we have used the sort, custom sort, and select the one you like product. And there is a cell value. We have changed the cell value to cell color and select your color. There is a list of your applied color in your data. Select your color and this is the top on the bottom. You do want to on the top, select on the top, don't go on the bottom, select on the bottom. Then okay. Your all color cell will be on the top. And if you apply custom form, conditional formatting icons, if you want to sort according the icon, you can also sort. How can? Go to the custom sort. Here is the quantity. Select the conditional formatting icon. And select here. Or select the on top and OK. So icon on the top. So you have also applied the sorting with color, with font color, with icon set also. Now you have the data, the key, mismatch the case, just like April in the upper case also, lower case also. Upper and lower also. So I want to arrange the upper, the top and lower the bottom like that. You can also sort custom sort options and select the case sensitive. When you case sensitive and press the OK. And if you have select the month, cell values. So your small letter will be top and capital letter will be bottom. The custom sort. So we have sort top to, also top to bottom, but I want to sort left to right. My data is left to right, just like we have select here, like that. Copy, paste spatial, give the transpose and OK. There is that my data. I want to sort according the left to right, not a top to bottom. So select the data. And remember, when you use left to right sorting, you cannot select your heading. If you select the heading, your sorting also apply on the heading, because left to right feature now have the skip the your heading. So select the custom list, go to the option, select the sort left to right and press the OK. Select here your row number. This is the row 2, so row 2, and this is your smallest to the largest. And okay, your data sorted left to right. So today we discussed about the sorting, and tomorrow we discuss about the advanced sorting concept. So please keep your practice, and tomorrow we will connect about the advanced sorting concept. Okay, Krishnanji?
Okay.
Thanks, sir. Mr. Ankal.
Thank you.